the incision will be directed toward the canine, which is the midline of the flap, and every single incision will be directed towards this tooth. I'm preparing every single surgical papilla with my small knife. I want to reach the bone crest and for every single tooth. This is where muscles of the lip insert in the periosteum. Very important here at the crown, just to remove only. It's okay. It's very important to look, find out the correct position.